What's up, fool? What's up, fool? Podcast.
Yeah, bro. Remember one time we're in the elevator, bro? This is crazy, bro. We and Barcelona had just left a meeting, and this fool was like, you know, he was busting balls all day in that meeting. So I don't know what was his trip. So I've been, I've been waiting for like an hour and a half in the lobby, and like two times they tried to kick me out, bro. Or they thought I was a delivery guy. And so this fool fucking, like, I was already annoyed by waiting. And I was hating white people already, like, in that office. Like, hating them. And we go in the elevator, and then Willie starts bagging on me in front of everybody. And I just slapped his ass, man, like, real quick. And I look at the white boys, what the fuck, okay? I'm gonna punch the fucker. You guys keep fucking laughing, motherfuckers. And then Willie goes, what the fuck you doing, you ghetto-ass motherfucker? I was just joking with you. So I thought the fool forgot about it, you know? He forgot about it. I thought he forgot about it. Not thinking that. I would have not forgot about it. You know what I mean? Somebody slapped me fucking around or playing either. I would have not forgot about it. But him being from the hood, also, I should have been thinking, this motherfucker is still thinking about it. But I never thought about it that I slapped her right there, you know, in front of the people. Man, 2:30, we're leaving Wild Coyotes. I'm driving, and I'm driving, I'm out of Beverly. Out of nowhere, Willie goes, motherfucker, don't you ever in your life slap my ass, motherfucker. And he started strangling me while I was driving. Like, strangling me, bro. I said, Willie, this is your car, dog. I don't want to crash. So I still fucking started knocking down newspaper stands, racks.
Willie, this is your
and
car.
And I said, he's not letting go, dog. Motherfucker, we get to Quiet Cat. We get to Denny's. We're going to go to the show, bitch. We get to fucking, fucking Quiet Coyotes. And I'm already angry, too, like the way Gabriel was angry when he took the car. But, like, angry. And then he runs inside Denny's and sits down real fast. Like, he didn't do shit, man. And he put the menu over his face. And I just couldn't stop laughing, bro. And then we just started laughing. But it was funny, but I did apologize that day. And then somebody was, man, you went outside. You got more loaded at Danny's, by the way.
They used to sell beer there.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, dude.
And then you went to, you were calling out some dude in the parking lot, dog. Like, you were doing roundhouses outside of Denny's. Fuck, man. What a good times, though.
Bro, great times, bro.
Willie, this bro. This fool was strangling me, bro. Like, driving.
Willie, this is your car.
This is your car, Willie. I want to drive. But me,
fuck the
I was
car,
concerned
bro.
About the car. I was hired to drive, eh? I want to crash.
Am I still getting paid?
Bro, I was making left turn. I was making rights. With his hands on my throat, bro, and still making signals, bro.